21. I've got 3 points, but I don't know what to invest in. Poison dart. Okay. It's right down there. Oh wow. There's no shot.
I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the scarab.
Nofuri said that they were packing up to move to Letopolis.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
It sounds like a lot of work, to restore and rebuild a whole city.
Yes, but they say it is a promise of a new life.
If you believe them.
Well, I'll wait for Nofuri to get settled and write us with news, then we will see.
Thank you.
Okay, let's buy something. Ooh. Poison on block. That's so good. One more. Oh no. That shield we're gonna use 100%. Where is that shield? Boom. We could just level it up. That's so good. We got lucky. Exiting investigation area. Who do I talk to though?
Interest you today.
Oh, so it costs money to upgrade it to certain levels. Okay. Okay.
My thanks. Safe travels.
Come. Let me lighten your purse. A pleasure.
I don't understand. Exiting. I think this mission's bugged. It's not letting me speak to merchants.
The Magi has returned.
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
I think this is broken 100%. This quest, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this quest is broken 100%. Moving on. Let's just do a main one, I think. A hyena.
Round Reda!
What was that?
If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered. Polidorus contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
Is that it?
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
Get it for me.
So that's the hyena.
Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl.
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
They will attack on sight here.
Kill you!
You will pay,
Corpse!
There we go.
You're finished.
Where's the chest? It was like somewhere here.
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
I can't find that one chest. Why?
Hmm.
Maybe it's part of another quest, I don't know.
To mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Wait, it's 100 meters away. Let me go quickly. Wait, is that a hyena? Activate the ancient mechanism. I'm gonna go pee while this happens. One sec. Why are they chasing?
So this is the Hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mereth was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
Please! Get me out! Help! Help me!
Mercy! Thank you, Magi!
The Hyena? Where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! She... Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
What's that, guys? She needs to go really use the toilet.
Thank you.
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Haliset. Where is Haliset taking captives? And why?
Wait, what?
A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Haliset is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of cost? A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Haliset is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of crossing the Order? This is where Haliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. This is where Haliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. One of her loyal beasts be caged. Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Sandstorm coming.
I mean, these is the biggest bitch in the game. Holy. Oh my god, come on. Nearly there. Here we go. Oh my god, this is not even the biggest one.
What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look.
I want to finish this quest within an hour, 100%. Hopefully it can be done. Oh, I pray. Yeah, there's hyenas.
Hyenas. Khalistet must be inside. Many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Oh, 200, thank you. Oh, she's down the hole, I guess.
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
How do you trip the... Whoa.
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what Dark Deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Retransmission, Segment 3. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we cannot alter. A mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists, poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed. None could change what we discovered, the stories written into the walls of these rooms. By whom, we never knew. We know they tell of the future that is, the future that was, and the future that is yet to come. The Zeros? We failed at modifying the line. We failed at adding a single dot. It was clear. We were to be messengers at best. But messengers to whom? To you. We removed our ability to read those stories from your original template. A doorway that is also a puzzle. We must find a solution. Those were Brutus's words when he visited the vault under the Colosseum more than 2,000 years ago. He drew the vault, sketched it to the best of his abilities, but he could not see. Just as you are blind, you may read your watch, you may read hourglasses and calendars, but you cannot grasp beyond that simplistic surface. For now, the true reading of time still escapes you. And so today, the curtain's pulled and the Eros is shown, tragic and complete. Those walls you might never read. Events yet unfold as written. But something, anything must change. You do not understand what is at stake. The reader has no power. He is but an observer. But the author? The author invents the future. The author owns the future. A future where zeros are avoided. A future where a loved one can be revived by the drafting of a new chapter. A future where humankind is more than it is today. A future where Just perhaps we can all still exist together.
No one in there. Oh, there is.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum!
Oh my god. How do I find the ancient tablet? Sinew is not available.
To those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Where is she? I don't even see her.
I have come only for you, Hyena. You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
Where is she? It's literally tracking. Look at that.
Must keep my bearings.
Look at this. Oh my! Dude, stop. God, this right click. Dude. Where is she? Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying. This has to be the worst boss battle ever. Did she dip? I'm trying.
My heart bleeds without my Ishe by my side. Be thankful. Your blood will help bring her back.
Your daughter is dead, Alicent. Nothing will return her. Nothing can.
I will save my daughter no matter the cost. Enough of your pointless words.
Then heed my weapon instead, Hyena.
There you go.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion. She walks alone in the field of reeds. The might will remain in the Duatlaeva!
Yep.
I just want my daughter back! Please!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
I'm gonna call it there. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.